I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. I hope you're soaking up the sunshine and the mild conditions this evening because Old Man Winter returns with a vengeance Sunday morning. Let's talk about the timeline here. This evening, sunset 6:18, 53 degrees, temperatures falling in the 40s. We're dry. Snow expected tomorrow. Heaviest snowfall amounts northwestern Oklahoma in the Panhandle. Panhandle under a winter storm warning. Counties in purple there. That's a winter weather advisory until 11 a.m. Sunday. So the most of the snow will happen before lunchtime Sunday. Here's the predictor. Clouds 9 o'clock Saturday. Northwestern Oklahoma, it starts as rain. It changes over to snow at some point about 3 in the morning, going from the green to the blue there. And then we're going to wake up to snow showers in northwestern Oklahoma. Those are the heaviest snow showers of the day. We'll have continued snow showers, hit and miss across the state, maybe some sleet and rain mix down in southeastern Oklahoma, but that's our first wave of snow. Area in white, less than an inch of snow is expected. Blue is 1 to 3, dark blue 3 to 5, 5 to 7 in the pink there out in the Panhandle, okay? So Oklahoma City on Sunday, about an inch or less is what we're going to get. High temperatures on Sunday, check this out. Upper 20s up north, 30 for OKC, mid 30s down south. We'll have a northeast breeze stronger, 20 to 30 miles an hour. Another round of snow comes in Sunday night through Monday. There it is. At times, sleet will mix in. So it's mainly I-40 south, and at times some moderate sleet mixing in, moves out by Monday at 5 o'clock. Additional snow and sleet accumulations, again, white, that's less than an inch. About an inch in the light blue, over 2 inches in the dark blue. This is additional snowfall. There you go, and there's more snow coming on the 5+5. 60% chance on Sunday, so a better chance of getting snow than not getting snow. Another 60% chance for OKC on Monday, but a high of only 27. We'll jump up to 40 on Tuesday, 50 on Wednesday, and here comes the next polar plunge. Thursday through Friday, another blast of cold air and snow. That's another storm system. Another system coming in late on Saturday. So a couple more rounds of snow coming in here. It'll take a while to get back into the mild conditions. Highs in the 30s next week and some of those overnight lows into the teens. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.